Hey guys, Fresher Games here. Today we're with Nacho Gaming Rocks on a random video on this TNT cannon. It is loosely based on my cannon, but Nacho has improved upon it to make this really OP TNT cannon. It might be a kamikaze bomb, and it might be able to hit that wall.
PTW, it shoots 14 pieces of TNT, so I'm pretty sure it's going to explode itself.
Yep.
And I'm not sure if the redstone is all working, but
yeah, who cares? Let's go.
If I fill this whole thing with charges, it's going to go super far, and I don't want that to happen.
Yeah.
Better work. Yes! Wait, that just better explode.
Oh, no. Aw. All right, hit the wall.
Yeah.
Woo!
They're like, Pikachu made this makeshift wall. I destroyed almost half of it with that.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Let me try to refill it. Oh, wait, the TNT can explode it.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, well, who cares? Yeah,
thanks for watching guys on this random video, and we'll see you next time, right?
Well, it depends. I mean, the cannon's not here anymore, to be honest.
What do you mean? Oh no, it exploded.
Yeah, well, we can always make a new one, right?
Thanks for watching guys, and
yeah.
See you later.